So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Time was, a brother used to know who to trust around here. Not no more. Whatever.
Shit! Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Hey, look out! You got seatbelts back here!
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Yo, Mia!
This driver is a fucking lunatic!
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Hey, get in, we're running late.
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Oh man, there's an Up and Adam burger box under my seat filled with vomit.
Hey girl.
Well, you're late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Oh my God! He's got a gun!
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Watch out,
oh,
boy.
Oh, shit.
defend for no one. No woman. No man. No green one.
Green light?
Good to go.
Shut the beat and the place on the fire.